and what little savings I had and get stuck in.